Let's stay safe, everyone, and let us look forward to a more connected 2021.